Chimera and Beagle for Washington in the first and third period. Vancouver's two strikes in the middle frame from Verbata and Henrik Sedin. 2-on-1! Score! Alex Ovechkin to the roof. He has scored in 5 straight.
And what a play by Kuznetsov with the quick up that sprung the Caps on a 2-on-1. Look at that pass by Carlson. It actually works out better than expected because it hits a Canuck stick on the way up the ice. And that springs Kuzi, and he has been flying. And does he ever put it in the perfect spot? A little bit of a knuckle puck, but the Caps have the lead. 3-2 late here in the third.
Absolutely amazing. Alexander Ovechkin ready the entire time. Kuznetsov just continues to impress every single time he has that puck on a stick inside the offensive zone.